Over here.
No, it's 10:25. Hey, baby.
Green? you can use lanolin cream, okay? Or they have different stuff besides. I usually just sell lanolin cream.
Nervous.
His face, the swelling went down a bit, huh?
Mm-hmm.
This is our second child, number two. And this precious little cherub. And he's stinky.
He's so stinky. Hey, Muffin.
Is it
Muffin too? what is it?
He doesn't have that saxophone reed.
You're like Emilio. Emilio's got some stanky breath. No, I'm just kidding, Emilio. I know he's going to watch this and think, what do you see that? What's today's date? Yeah, it's February
18, 1998. I heard that reminds of our phone.
I'm gonna bring up a wheelchair.
I know.
Hey, Microsoft Windows.
Is that how that looks like?
Yeah.
Is that how yours?
Okay, mommy's leaving from the hospital with the baby.
Okay, I'll be right back. Smile pretty, you're on camera. Is that your first one?
Actually, this is my second one.
Oh.
I have two boys now. Two boys.
Well, next one will be a girl.
That's what we were thinking about. This one was a girl.
Is that going down?
Yes.
Oh. Okay.
Well, the baby's home, and there's a little muffin right there, muffin two, and here's muffin one. Come here, meet your brother. Come here.
Look at that.
What is that?
Look at the little baby, huh?
No,
oh,
who is that?
That's your brother.
This one.
That's your brother. Oh my God, this is weird.
He's confused now.
Face off.
Who is that? Who is that?
That's your baby brother. Huh?
You want to see? That's your brother.
Oh my God.
You're such a big boy. Yeah, that's your
brother. That's your brother.
See?
Yeah. You want to? Yeah, that's cute.
Mom, what are you doing?
What
is he
doing?
He's looking at his baby
brother. He's surprised. He's thinking. Stop living down.
That's your baby brother.
Huh? Yeah, mom, this is you. See? That's your baby brother. He's so big when I look at him now.
Yeah, now compared to him.
Mom, look, mom. That's your baby brother.
That's Miguel. Baby brother Miguel. Thank you.